time.
Well, that's not what a winner mentality sounds like.
But you don't have a chance this time anyways. Because the winner will be the heaviest planet.
Well, it's not like we can weigh a planet. What's that supposed to mean? Weight is measured based on how much gravity holds on something. That's what the scales my earthlings used to. They would give completely different results if they get it on one of you.
Right, but there's gravity everywhere. No.
What do you mean? When your heart points wrong, the moon pulls them in, right? But you have stronger gravity, so you pull in the moon. And the sun is even stronger and pulls you into his orbit.
So why do some of us have more gravity?
The strength of gravity is based on how much mass something has. And the more mass something has, the more it weighs. So something with stronger gravity is also heavier. And since I have the strongest gravity out of all of us...
Wait a second! You're all standing around me, so I just have the strongest gravity, right?
Well, yeah?
I mean, why would this guy? I get to keep my trophy!
Weren't we looking for the heaviest planet? You're not...
I need the sun trophy!